Hey guys, my name is Kat, and welcome back to Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4, Boruto's Tale. So, Naruto just got taken by Momoshiki and Otsutsuki, or Momoshiki, what? I don't know what the hell their names are, I can't remember. Stop! So, now we gotta talk to Sasuke on the roof, because Sasuke's like, I'm gonna get Naruto back, so. He always gets Naruto back, so. How do I get to the roof? Oh, up the stairs. Sasuke! Okay, there you are.
Are you ready?
Yes. Yes, Daddy. Oh, stop texting me. Then what? Where are we going? Where are we going?
I can only send a certain number of people to them within me.
We're the strongest ninja in the world right now.
Boruto, take this.
What is this?
Boruto! Mom! Boruto.
Oh. I'm going to bring Dad back. I promise.
Oh.
Sarada, Mitsuki, take care of everyone for me.
Boruto, bring your father home.
I don't have to fight anybody, do I?
You're a tough one. We've only been able to pull out this much so far.
Well...
Sorry. But we ninja don't go down that easily. You too? Why?
A lot happened. He's a ninja now.
I feel like I'm looking at one of my shadow clones.
Aww.
I look a lot cooler now, don't I?
Aww.
More than before. I guess you did glance at the old me a few times, huh? I'm sorry. From now on? You don't need to change a thing.
Huh?
Just whenever you have time to see me, don't just scold me. Tell me about your past, too.
Yeah.
Inferior creatures.
Okay, I'm down. I'm down to do this. I don't use my ninja tools. Like, what? Okay, what do we have? What do we have? 50%. Trucker speed recovery. 100%? What? Okay, well, I'm Sasuke, so it's...
Battle begins.
Okay, so the same thing.
It will show him even the slightest open.
I mean, technically.
A little cockroaches to me.
Go and scatter into the shadow.
Okay.
Let's go.
This is uneasy or something? Like, it's a lot easier than I thought it would be.
Burn it all away.
Way easier.
His attacks cover a wide range.
But they aren't completely impenetrable.
Yeah, we can catch his openings. Victory will be ours.
Okay, we'll do that.
Try again.
I've never seen him do that before.
They're pushing me back.
Got him. You know what to do, right?
Is he using the same thing?
Miss this chance.
Yee, yee, yee. Okay.
I've got your back.
So long. Well, I forgot how to do that. Otherwise, I would be doing that, but I don't know how to do it. I can't remember. Okay, I guess we'll do that then. Why is he so easy? I have not getting better. I have played this game in like
burn it all away.
Year, 2 years. Well, the series. I've been playing this series for like a week straight.
I figured out all your attacks. Now I just need to corner you.
But I haven't played this game.
The future has been decided.
In 2 years, because nobody will play with me. Looking at you, Cole.
Now, let's corner him.
Corner him? Okay. Cool. Did I get an S? Alrighty. I feel bad because I didn't even like use Gaara. Hey! Now I can use him. Because he's rode to Boruto Gaara. That's why there's so many empty slots in the character thing.
How? You're all just cockroaches.
You look like a cockroach.
How dare you!
Shinshiki! Lord Momoshiki!
What?
Now, Lord Momoshiki, it seems that the time has come for you to devour my chakra.
So he's gonna die?
Just like my attendant once entrusted his power to me. Don't hesitate.
Of course not!
This is the vilest power in existence.
Hey, Loki looks like
power
old Sasuke.
Of the gods,
which none of you will ever possess.
When he did the curse mark seal, whatever, I forgot.
The power of the gods.
Guess we'll just have to teach him. But ninja stronger than gods.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
You're no match for me.
Please don't make me fight like this. Oh God. What? Excuse me? No! I don't want to do this. Okay, fine. I'll do it, I guess.
I can block part of his attacks, but this is not all. Just focus on attack.
Yeah!
What?
Don't tell me. You think you can beat me just because you beat Kaguya?
Kaguya was no more than a weakling who feared me. I am
so
not.
So what? What all am I supposed
I
to do?
Stand at the very top.
Get him? Am I supposed to get
him
now?
Is that all you have to say?
If you're really that strong, then how about proving it?
Yeah, right?
You still look even weaker than Kaguya was.
I mean, I didn't think that this would be a thing. Really didn't. Okay. What are you doing? You gonna throw your stuff at me again? Oh god! Oh god! Okay, I barely dodged that. Oops! The freaking child! What? Why are you up in my...
Crush that stupid fox to...
I wouldn't underestimate Kurama if I were you.
But technically, it's Naruto and Sasuke. Can I, like, run faster than this? I mean, I'm kind of running really slow. Oh, okay, whoa. Well, all right. You got me. Got me once. Okay, am I doing something wrong? Or am I doing something correct?
Now quake in fear, you puny insect.
Okay, I don't know what that was, but I did it, I guess. You that stupid!
Let's go! Don't miss this chance!
Okay, well, Sasuke, I...
Let's go!
Okay, did I do it? Don't miss this chance! Okay, Sasuke, I need a lot more... You need to tell me faster than that.
Don't underestimate me!
You gonna do that again? Okay. What are we gonna do? What are we doing? God, I got scared. My armor's cracked. Get off of me, dude! Oh god, no.
This way.
Jump back so slow. How the heck did that hit me? Or did that hit me? I don't know. I can't tell. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Well, that was a waste of chakra. I need to recharge, please. No! Dang! Okay, that's a thing that we're doing then.
Let's go!
So slow.
Tougher than I thought!
Kinda, not really.
Your pathetic attacks couldn't even destroy this rock.
Now things are getting interesting.
What?
We know that there's no wall we can't climb. Especially if Sasuke and I are together. We're gonna blow right through that rock of yours.
Yeah, you're right. You're right, if I get the courage to do so. Can you get off me, dude? Get off me! Did I not do anything? That connected. Okay, I hit him. This is like the longest boss fight ever.
No one can stop.
Let's go.
That was nice. Good job, guys.
Oh, you like that?
Like what?
destruction.
Oh god. Jesus. I didn't put the remote down on the whatever, the table. I got him again! Took me a while for that to happen, for that to work.
Dare you?
Honestly, this is about to go ham. I didn't do anything! Oh, that's why.
Let's go!
Oh, we're doing that. Still there. I don't like that. I don't like that my health bar is still there. I got an A? My hands are not leaving this remote until this is over.
Believe in your teacher.
Because deep down, you're a strong ninja. I lost to Naruto, but you could beat him someday. Yeah, but it's no normal Rasengan. It's a Rasengan with a sudden change in chakra nature that makes it disappear.
Interesting.
So what? I can see right through all of your childish tricks. They are useless against me. And I can't believe you would entrust your last hope to that boy. Are all ninja really this stupid?
I love how all
look
at
his arms. They're shaking. You really think those arms can do anything to me?
Well, it's my first time fighting this kind of battle. And honestly, I'm scared. My whole body's shaking. But my dad and the others are used to this kind of stuff. That's what turned them into such awesome ninja.
You're right.
Which means it's my turn now. I'm a ninja. Boruto Uzumaki from the Hidden Leaf. And I'll never stop being a ninja!
Maggot. How dare you attempt to plead your case to me? I don't listen to maggots!
You're gonna win.
Oh god. Okay, what's his attack power gonna be? He's not going to have anything? Activate the secret factor. Connect with one throw. Connect with secret technique. succeed with all after image attacks, complete with 60. Okay. Wow.
Time to pulverize.
Oh, I missed him.
And then we're all going home together.
I'm trying to concentrate.
I am the strongest.
A mere child has no right to stand before me.
Where? Okay. This is like the other one. I just run. I just need to run.
I miss this chance.
Oh well, that's true.
How different we are.
Sir?
You're mine!
I like how that happens. It's collide. One health button. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Shit, I went the wrong way. Well, that's... Damn it! Stop jumping around like a freaking... There we go. Good lord. What?
Just that! Focus. Calmly watch your opponent's movements.
No, that's not even fair. I didn't even have a chance. Oh my god, no! That's the wrong thing! So much. I hate that so- Stop! Are you not out of, like, freaking substitution? Damn! Go throwing shit. Like, I don't see if I can do it again. That could have been bad. Okay, well, that was okay, I guess. Do it again. I mean, he's kind of easy to predict his movements, though. Because it's like, I don't know. He's really easy to predict.
Just as planned.
Takes away a little bit of health, I'll tell you that.
Time to teach you just how different we are.
God.
This is the power of the gods.
What again? This is gonna stay in that corner. Just kind of run around. Woo! I almost ran into that. Okay, well, good job. You didn't really do anything. Tire yourself out, dude.
I'm gonna finish this fight here.
Okay.
Inferior creature.
Quick time event.
You've got more in there, right?
Boruto.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Go!
Oh my god. with an arrow beside it? I don't know what that means. What does that mean?
We won this battle.
Yep. Huh?
The definition of a true ninja will never change. Even if it's your kid.
Boruto. Yeah. Things are different from the Fourth Sage. Now the Hokage's right here. So I can watch you grow. Now and forever.
What does the up mean? I don't know what the up means. 18 out of 20. Well, you know. Can't be greedy. I got. With an after image. I thought I did that. And I connected one throw bar to this one. So he has that costume now? I think. Did I unlock that costume? I'm back! And the birds! I miss it when the birds were loud.
And so, the ninja world evaded the peril of this new threat. Thanks to the 5 Kage, including the 7th Hokage, and his son, Boruto Uzumaki.
Boruto?
Everything has ended peacefully. This event caused great damage, but also taught us something.
What? What did it teach us, lady?
About the new power that's currently growing in our world.
Did you bring your ninja tools?
Oh no, I forgot them.
Right as we speak, new talents are working hard.
Hey, Dad, you forgot something too.
Starting with the boy we just introduced.
Thanks, Boruto.
You're both so forgetful.
They will continue to help the ninja world grow.
You're right.
Which will surely lead the Hidden Leaf Village to new prosperity.
Okay, we're heading out now. See you later.
Have a safe trip.
We'll keep working together along with the power of our youths.
Another mission today?
We're still moving forward,
yeah.
One step at a time.
Good luck with all your work, Dad.
Okay. You're up next, kid.
Was that it?
Do your best.
That was it? What? God, that's loud. I don't want it to be over. Man, this is like my childhood. I don't want my childhood to be over with. Is there another one? Shonen Jump. I used to get those all the time in the mail when I was a kid. I miss those days.
Here lies a nameless scroll.
Never be something.
Recorded within is a story that has yet to reach its ending. A young boy following in the footsteps of a man who united the world. Sometimes they move together, sometimes they move apart. But they never stop moving forward. The young ninja's path has yet to end. But someday it will gain a name. And when it does, the boy will look back on his path Therefore, this story has no name. It's still just the story of a nameless ninja.
What? Now what should I do? Steam remote fell asleep. I guess I'll just go stroll around the village. Who knows what I might find. Hey. Sakura. What? Truth's revealed. Is this all the stuff that I really need to... I think this is the end of... After clearing the main events, different kinds of side contexts, such as side quests, will be unlocked. There are also special events that will only appear after completing the main events, so be sure to explore. Okay, I guess that's the... Explore the Land of Fire as you wish. Okay, I get that. So I guess the rest of this is just going to be like side quests and things like that. But so far, this is the end of the main story of Boruto's Tale. So yeah, I like that a lot. It was very cute. It was very... It made me happy to go back and be able to play a game that I haven't played in a while and kind of just see my childhood as adults now and watching their children grow now. I know it sounds stupid, but it's like... It's kind of like a... a sentimental thing. So, if you guys like this series and you want to see more of it, you want to see what other adventures there are, apparently there's more. There's a lot of side quests. So if you guys do want to see these side quests, let me know down in the comments below. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and I guess I will see you guys in the next video. Bye! Can you wave bye? No? No? Can you jump? You can't even do anything!